We've been hit. They shot away my rudder control.
Whoever you are, sir, we owe you our lives.
Not to me, but to God. Who are you, my son?
I'm Ace Drummond. Miss Trainor and I, as I was helping Miss Trainor out of the plane, these natives attacked us.
Attacked you?
I'll tell you why. One devil bird wrecked our shrine and broke the sacred gong.
But it was an accident, Taita. These strangers were not to blame.
Why can't these accursed foreigners stay by themselves? Why must they...
Silence, Taita. Return to the monastery. Have no fear. Chang Ho will see that you reach the airport safe.
Keep on the ground. Contact!
Give her the gun. Put her nose in the wind. Head to the sun. Give me the open sky. Give me a ship to fly. Steady and strong. Zooming along. Give me a wind that sings between two wings, making a song, rushing along. Let it be clear or cloudy weather, my great and I together. Up in the clouds, far from the crowd, below, zooming along with a song. Give me a motor's roar, give me a plane to soar into the pool, following through. Give me a trail to blaze, cause the rest of my days I'm gonna fly, and it's gonna be high. Give me luck and a happy landing, and a tailwind good and strong. Give me the open sky, give me a
chance.
Drummond.
Oh, say, I always did
want to
meet that guy.
Airport, Missy.
Oh, perfect 3-point landing.
Hey, Ace! Hey, Ace!
Hello, Billy.
Gee, I'm glad you got back all right.
This is my pal, Billy Meredith. His father's head of the International Airways Committee.
Hello, Billy.
Where's your dad?
He's in the office waiting for you.
I'll report to him right away. You take good care of Miss Trainor.
You bet.
I'm leaving you in good hands.
Would
you please tell Mr. Meredith Ace Drummond is here?
You are Ace Drummond. I can't tell you how glad I am to meet you, Drummond. I'm Henry Keith, a member of the commission.
I'm glad to meet you, Mr. Keith.
This way, the commissioner are waiting for you.
Hey. We've been worried about you.
How are you?
Hello, Mr. Meredith.
Gentlemen, this is Ace Drummond. Baron Caldoni, Monsieur LePage, Mr. Whitson.
I'm glad to meet you, Mr. Drummond, but I'm afraid we got here too late.
Too late?
Yes. Nothing can save International Airways now.
Why, surely you don't mean to abandon the project.
You could hardly blame us. Our equipment being destroyed, our planes wrecked, and our pilots mysteriously killed.
I know, gentlemen. That's just why I was sent out from Washington.
We know your reputation, Mr. Drummond, but you don't realize what you're up against.
We've taken every human precaution and failed. How can anyone fight an invisible enemy?
The only way to fight an invisible enemy is to bring him out in the open, where he can be seen.
Well, this is Jerry, the head mechanic, and I'm
your grease monkey. Well, I'm mighty glad to meet any friend of my number one grease monkey here.
Happy to meet you, Jerry. That this one, where did you get it?
Well, I didn't steal it, miss. Honest, I didn't. I just found it over here in the hills.
Please, may I see it?
Well, sure.
It's my father's. Where did you find it?
Your father's? Why, I found it over here in Hung Chung Valley.
So you see, International Airways must not be abandoned.
I heartily agree with you.
Mr. Drummond, look, my father's wristwatch.
Where did you get this?
The chief mechanic found it in Hung Chung Valley.
Gentlemen, you asked me just now if I had any clues. I believe this is one.
What do you mean?
Miss Trainor came to Mongolia to search for her father, who disappeared mysteriously some time ago. I believe his disappearance is linked with the attacks on International Airways. Where's the mechanic?
Outside, working on one of the planes.
I want him to show me where he found it. I'll report to you later.
I wonder what happened to Miss Trainor's dad.
They're dead or somebody's holding him prisoner.
That's Hung Chung Valley.
Hey, look, there's a plane down there.
That's right where I found that watch.
Let's put out and have a look.
Smart a man to rob you, Mayor.
Tell us where that mountain of jade is located, and we'll see to it that you get safely back to America.
Whoever you are, you're wasting your time. If I told you where the mountain of jade is, I'd never get out of Mongolia alive.
Any difference to you if we told you that your daughter is here, looking for you?
My daughter? I don't believe it.
It won't be hard to convince you of that.
Master! Master!
Devil Bird, come.
One of the planes from the airport.
It's not Ace Drummond.
Let me handle this. If Drummond suspects it, it means the end of all our plans.
Well, hello there, Doc Bauer. Hey, how's the archaeological business doing, huh?
All right. Having some trouble?
Yeah, carburetor's been acting up a little there.
Can we help you?
No, I think it's okay now.
Well, let's get back to work.
Well, so long, Doc.
So long. Those airport pilots don't make a habit of landing you.
Lucky for us it wasn't Drummond.
What is it?
Drummond. Open the door.
Don't be a fool, Michael. He came here in the plane. Jerry knows we're here, and he'll be waiting for him to come up.
We can't let him find out anything.
I know how to stop him.
Ace Drummond is the hall of that gate. He must not reach the airport. The Dragon commands.
The Hall of Dead Kings. That's a job for the plane. Order out a squadron at once.
Right.
Wrong, Derek.
The Dragon plane. We gotta get out of here quick.
Dragon plane?
The same outfit that attacked the airport. They're heading this way.
That's a tough break. I was just about to find out something.
Oh, we can't wait for that now, Ace.
I've got a prisoner that might give us some important information.
But we can't wait.
Jerry, I know how we can do it. I'll take off in your plane. When they chase me, you grab the prisoner in that tunnel and hit for the airport in Bauer's plane.
Okay, Ace.
Hold hands.
hit. They've got away my rudder control.